Ladies and gentlemen, let's see if we can get a little bit of a